points I want to make. You guys hit this shot, or really any shot from here, you guys really got to make sure that we're not, this isn't a duck shot, right? I'm lowering my level, and I'm pulling them over me, right? So when I hit this, my shoulder and chest, I really got to hit this thigh hard. I'm hitting there tight, whether it's a high crotch, or I pull, or go double, same concept. I'm really trying to drive my shoulder, my chest in. All right, so I'm lowering my level and going forward. I'm not ducking this. Now I want to come here and then come up and try to hit IC. I need to float in there. Does that make sense? All right, next thing. Same position. Over tie, okay? This time, I'm gonna do everything that makes it look like I'm hitting this high C. Only at the very last second, I'm reaching over to his back leg. Maybe I've hit this high C a couple times. When I go and hit here, I'm going and attacking this opposite side leg into a good low level position. You guys went over yesterday with Pendleton. You guys went over that with Pendleton yesterday? Yeah. Same concept. In here, moving, making, get to my thighs, right? Get over thighs, acting like a lower high speed. Hit this opposite side, right here. The head's in his knee, good position. Where am I going? You guys went over low level, just remember. Even if you have to go through it this slow, get here. Even if you have to go through it this slow, I'd rather you do it that way than try just to gun it with everything you got. Alright? Go ahead. Same thing. I'm still doing the same thing. I'm still trying to pull it. I don't want this guy knowing that I'm going after that opposite side leg. So everything's got to remain the same. I'm pulling this guy. I'm acting like I'm just coming here. Down. Anything else? Well, that's it. One, two.